he defeated Jim Duggan in the finals of the UWF Championship Tournament to become the first UWF champion. Gordy knew from the start that if he was going to go for the big title, he'd have to face the Hacksaw.
Beat him at racing. I used to beat him at picking up women. I used to beat him at playing pool. I beat him at everything. I'll beat him for the Universal title.
There you go, right?
In the world of pro wrestling, controversy often falls on the heels of success. Gordy's title victory was a prime example. Gordy did some dirty deeds on the way up the ladder to the finals with a lot of help from his cohort, Michael Hayes. The way I see it, Gordy didn't beat Duggan by himself. Kamala, Michael Hayes, and the one-man gang played significant roles in the outcome of the tournament.
Earlier in the night, and now this one-man gang and Duggan, and Hacksaw Duggan is in a terrible, terrible situation here.
Be that as it may, Terry Gordy is an awesome force on his own. If Michael Hayes is the spiritual leader of the Freebirds, then Terry Gordy is the physical leader.
And let me tell everybody out there something. We don't mind kicking butts when we have to kick butts.
Gordy has three tremendous weapons at his disposal. The Oriental Spike, the Pile Driver, and the Bam Bam Slam.
This is devastating.
Oh, no! 300 plus pounds.
Nobody gets up from the Bam Bam Slam.
Bam Bam has always been ranked as one of the top 10 in the world. And now that he's the UWF champion, he's reached the pinnacle of success. He's long been famous in Japan. Or should I say infamous? I'll let you be the judge of that. The fabulous Freebirds got together right here in the UWF. And since that time, their reputation has spread like wildfire. Terry Gordy has been in the pro ranks since his early teens, and now that he's in his mid-20s, he's just reaching his prime. The UWF Championship might be around his waist for a long, long time.
The new Universal Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, the Freebirds.